zusammen. Tonight's video, I'm going to be writing you a love letter, and we shall seal it with wax. We have a variety of wax seals, so I'll show you those as well. Some beautiful patterns. We have lots of different colours of wax pieces to melt. Some of them plain colours, some of them mixed with silver or gold. Paper and an envelope, candle for the heat, and a little pot with a dish to melt the wax. So let's get started. Okay. Here are the different colours of wax, and I have the candle on underneath the pot. So before I show you the seals, let's pop some wax in to melt. And we have three in there. Two purple and one green. It's already melted. One that says with love, and another one that says it's a tree of life. Compass. And this one a love heart. Sounds nice. It's a leaf or a feather. It's a feather. You see? Okay. So we take the handle of the stamp. Oh, there's another one on there. It's a wasp. So let's try the wasp first. We take our wax, it's now melted, and pour it onto the paper. it cool a little, and the metal cools it down quickly, and there we have it. A little wasp, and those colours are beautiful. Let's try some more. A nice green. Two. This one is a nautical compass, so we just screw off the end and add the new one. Pour it onto the paper, and it still has we're not clearing out the pot in between, but that's okay. And the compass, press down, it cools very quickly. Try the next one. Let's go for some white. This time, these are the pearly colours, iridescent colours, which are my favourite in this selection. And then change mixing a little with the purple and green that's left in there, which is really pretty, and it's thinning out the colour. Looks kind of angelic. It's not pretty. Pearly white with the lightest amount of pink and green. Looks very shiny. Love. 2, 3. 3 is just the perfect amount of these little pieces. And we'll go for another stamp. Sit down in the middle. Try some 2 turquoise and 1 deep purple. And let's use this time the feather. And that's nearly melted. Let's check. So one small solid bit in there. Is that nearly gone? I think so. Okay. And we'll pour it here so you can see it nicely. It's really pretty. I love how the colours mix up with whatever was in there before. It comes out really nicely. Take our feather and find the middle. Down evenly in the middle. That looks really pretty with the different colours on the feather. One more. Let's try some blue. There's this beautiful dusty iridescent blue. Oops. 1. perfect. I think that's the best one. Lovely, aren't they? The colours are really pretty. And you can go for the more traditional plain colours too. But I like these pretty shiny ones. You found the way to my heart. Okay. Dear love wherever you go. As you radiate love, it returns to you in abundance. You have the power to give and receive love endlessly. Your inner beauty naturally radiates outwards. Your relationships are always fulfilling and kind. Dear heart, you radiate love wherever you go. As you radiate love, it returns to you in abundance. You have the power to give and receive love endlessly. Your inner beauty naturally radiates outwards. Your relationships are are always fulfilling and kind. The seal there in a nice circle. And then we have the heart, and turn it around, and press it down over the wax. Nine Love Lane, Beauty Town, Tingleville, Sweetness, ASMR. That's your And there's your love letter. I hope you like it. And perhaps you would like to keep it and read the words sometimes to remind you. As always, lots of love from me.